this is an international language testing system powered by IDP to access the level of candidate. My name is Jasprit Kaur and I am here to conduct a speaking of candidate number 110687 named Harshita. What's your name?
My name is Harshita.
How may I call you?
I will be glad if you call me by my first name, that is Harshita.
Okay, Harshita, do you have any special meaning of your name?
Yes, well, I have learned from my mother that the meaning of my name is to be happy.
Okay. Is your name important to you?
Yes, my name is important for me because it is a name by which everyone can call me.
Okay. Do Indian people like changing their names?
Well, if I talk about tradition, most of the girls after their marriage change their name. And mostly people have an interest to change their name while studying in different universities.
Have you ever changed your name?
No, I don't have now changed my name before because I like my name very much and also I don't want to change it.
Why do so many people like to change their names?
Well, it will mostly depend on their interest because as I also mentioned before, if I talk about girls, they change their name after their marriage. And apart from this, I don't think that there is any occasion where people change their names.
Okay. Do you usually use pen or pencil?
Yes, in fact, it is my daily routine activity. I usually use pencil for my IELTS exam. And also, I do regular classes in which I use pencil.
Do you prefer to use pencil for writing?
Yes, because in writing and in all the IELTS exam, pencil is compulsory in all the four modules. So usually I use pencil.
What was the last time you bought a pen or pencil?
Actually, last weekend I bought a pencil because I have needed for my IELTS examination. And actually I had pencil before, but I mistakenly lost it.
Okay. Did you like to write with a pen or pencil when you were a kid?
When I was a kid, I used to write with pen because at that time pencil is my daily routine activity. So during that days, I usually like to use pen.
How would you feel if someone gift you pen or pencil?
In fact, I like pens very much. So if someone gift me pen, then I use it for various purposes as it is also a source of daily routine activity and we can use it for multifarious tasks.
Okay. Would you pay a lot for pen or pencil?
No, I don't think so that I need to pay very much money for pen or pencils because there are a lot of things that I can pay. For instance, clothes and pencils and academic fees. So I don't think that pencils are very much necessary to be paid.
Okay, let's jump on a cue card. Here your cue card is. You can use paper or pencil to make your notes. You have only 1 minute to prepare your cue card. Okay. Okay, you may start now.
It is certainly true that photographs are a very common and useful activity, because whenever we go to any place for traveling and for visit, we usually take photographs. But here I would like to talk about a specific occasion when I hang up a photograph in my room. And it was the photograph of my family, in which my mother, my father and my brother was. And it was gifted by my brother on my birthday last weekend. So I like this pic very much, and I hang this pic on the wall of my room, as it is a memorable moment. And whenever I saw this picture, I feel that I spent a lot of time with my family. And also it not only gives me fascination, but also whenever I saw this picture at my room, I do not feel alone, as because I do not have much time to spend time with my family members because of long sitting and busy schedule, including study burden. So,
okay. Do you think photographers are artists?
I don't think so, because I also don't read anywhere, and I have heard about it that photographs are artistic.
Do you think art should be sold?
Yes, most of the people like to. Why? Can you repeat the question?
Do you think art should be sold?
Yes, well, undoubtedly most of the people like to buy a lot of photographs made by artists, as some arts are very professional and they make drawing very clearly. So it also decorate our rooms.
Okay. Why do you think some artworks like painting and sculptures are expensive?
Because most of the most of the paintings made by professional artists are not easy to find, so that's why it is the reason that some of the paintings are very expensive.